Hello Medicos, good day to all of you. This is Dr. BK for you, and today I am going to discuss about the rectus sheath. So our learning objectives for today regarding the rectus sheath would be, so what is actually the rectus sheath and why it is present, what are its functions, its extension, borders, then what are the contents of the rectus sheath, how the construction differs at various layers or levels. Okay, so you can call it as a construction or the formation of the rectus sheath at the various levels. Then followed by it, after the contents, discussing the contents, then we will actually conclude this chapter with the applied aspects of the rectus sheath. Now, what is a rectus sheath? So, we all would have actually known about the sheath, facial sheath. The fascia actually forms a sheath around the muscles. Now, this is also a sheath which is covering the muscle, that is the rectus abdominis muscle. So you are able to see here a muscle, that is the rectus abdominis. It is seen in the midline, on the either side of the midline, in the anterior abdominal wall. It is vertically disposed, that is why it is called as rectus. Recti means straight. Okay. Now this muscle along with some other structures are actually enveloped inside a sheath. Now this